Kix is my coloring buddy. Yes, she is.
Kix is my coloring buddy.
Really? This is how I color. Sometimes she'll hold on, lay her head on my arm, and then hug up on me. Huh? Huh, Tootie Pie? Cutie patootie. I'm coloring in Dark Fantasy right now by Selena Finch. Looks like it's time for another flea bath. You've got the itchies. Oh, you're gonna lick me. You've got the itchies right now. Tomorrow you're going to get another bath. So yeah, we color and we chat while we color. Maybe she'll grow up to color. That would be amazing, wouldn't it? Can y'all see her? Yeah, I figure I would catch this. Because it's hard to catch her up doing things. It's hard to catch her being lovable. She'll lay there and she'll go sleepy. I'm using the Ultra Fine Tip by Pen Gear. And I'm coloring in Dark Fantasies, Grim and Gothic Coloring Book by Selena Finch. Beautiful book. Yeah, tomorrow we're gonna give her another flea bath.
No, I already told you I cannot kill Daddy.
So, what are y'all coloring tonight? What kind of book? Horror? Cute? Creepy? Funny? Beautiful? Mandalas? What, scenery? What are y'all doing? Leave me a comment down below and let me know. Me and Gizmo, we're just chilling. Coloring, and you know, and I, like I said, I wanted to make a video to show y'all what Gizmo would be doing when I try to color, which is cool. At least I get to enjoy her without her trying to eat my arm off or my leg. But the bigger she gets, she's not going to be able to get up here on my little desk and do this all the time. Because when she gets bigger, ain't going to be no room. Right now, I'm just outlining her dress. With like a maroon purple, if y'all can see it. I've done got her hair, and I got the cutie. I don't want to squish your little doll. Alright everyone, I think I'm gonna have to end the video here because I don't want the video to go too long. But after I get through with this picture, probably till tomorrow when I get through with it, because there's a lot to do up here and it's getting kind of late. Unless I can't sleep, then I'll get up and work on it more. But I just wanted to share a little something and touch bases with y'all and show y'all what my little girl, I love her to death, what she does. See, this is the only time I get to love on her without her trying to eat my fingers and stuff. She's my sweetheart. Alright everybody, thanks for watching, and please don't forget to hit those thumbs up, leave your comment down below, and y'all have a wonderful night. And I hope y'all's weekend starts off great. Wish everybody well. Stay happy, stay safe, take care. Love y'all lots. Bye. Say bye. Say bye. She says, leave me alone. I'm trying to sleep more. Bye, everybody.